Safety's off. I don't like the look of this place one bit.
What, you dry?
Cleo.
Head over to the third rail.
I only test the weapons on customers I don't like. Feel free to browse.
I'll take a look, sure.
Purchase a variety in case of boredom.
Carrying too much gear is tactically
Ever been to kill
soldier.
Or be killed? Some fine-looking weapons.
Hey.
Your Brotherhood of Steel friend looks nervous. What's the matter? He ain't never seen ghouls before.
Oh, a new face walks into my store.
Go ahead.
Hey.
Viewpoint? I shoot.
What's up?
Don't be shy now. Chances are we have whatever you're looking for.
Let's see what you got.
Remember, no returns, exchanges, or death threats.
Hell of a load you're carrying.
Hey,
what do you
want?
Want
to
swap some gear?
Swipes it.
Fred Allen at the Hotel Rexford. He can hook you up. Kim's. Irma at the...
in there now. Heads up.
Awaiting your command.
Paladin Dance.
What do you want?
Your thoughts?
There's Brotherhood, then there's everything else. Nothing in between.
Nothing else I needed.
Very well. Behind.
Heads up.
Get some!
Barricade stairwells and hallways if you haven't already.
Who's there? Yes. That's it.
This is revolting.
What?
Let's keep moving.
What?
This equipment's here for a reason. Let's find out why.
Fire!
Need some?
Thank
This level of technology is a lost art that the Brotherhood's hoping to revive.
Bounty on you.
Nice.
That's an interesting find. And still intact.
Are you here for the synth?
I'm here to pick up an order. Two large pepperoni and a calzone. Name is Fuck You.
If you're not here for the synth, then you're here for me. What do you want?
And just who is this synth, anyway?
A fugitive. Runaway Institute property. I'm shutting her down and bringing her back. You, on the other hand, will die like the rest of them.
Hey,
Where do you want me?
Hey.
Go ahead.
Hey.
Peace, sister.
Don't worry. I only test the weapons on customers I don't like.
Time to suit up.
What's up?
Would it be possible to speak off the record for a moment?
What a day, huh?
Hey, was that you stumbling out of the third rail last night?
Can't believe it. You know it. You look just like Sammy, too.
Sure as hell didn't act like
it. Decided that now was a good time to call in some debts.
This town?
Oh, no.